続きまして、スタンこと森山正明さんによります。ご当地ヒーローが郷土を救うです。森山さん、よろしくお願いします。
ありがとうございます。2021年2月20日デビュー、同日引退なのでマスクをこれから話そうと思います。しばしお待ちを。どうですか、これが2021年に流行する新しいファッションです。そして皆さん、話は戻ります。ご当地ヒーローについて知っていらっしゃる方はどのくらいいらっしゃいますか。メガネを忘れていました。どのくらいいらっしゃいますか。たくさんいらっしゃいますね。ではせっかくなので僕の代わりにステージに出てスピーチしてみますか。冗談です。そんなことをすれば僕は卒業できなくなってしまいます。そして画面に映っているのは鹿児島県が誇るスーパーヒーロー薩摩剣士ハヤトです。皆さん、薩摩剣士ハヤトのこんな秘密は知ってます？薩摩剣士ハヤトの剣って歯がついてないんですよ。それはなぜかというと、敬天愛人、天を敬い、人を愛するの心を込め、相手を倒すのではなく、お互いの本気の思いをぶつけ合い分かり合うためという素晴らしい意味が込められています。日輪刀にも負けていません。こんな素晴らしいヒーローたちが47都道府県各地にいます。それでは僕の明るく楽しく激しいスピーチをご覧ください。よろしくお願いします。There are many heroes in Japan, and the practical examples are Ultraman and Masked Rider. However, the heroes that protect large scale are busy, so they are hard to meet. Don't worry, we have heroes in our neighborhood.That's a local hero. Local heroes are original heroes created by volunteer individuals or groups for the purpose of revitalizing the area by limiting the area of activity. Well, how many local heroes in Japan? Can you guess? Can you guess? Quiet. As of September 2018, the number of heroes were 746. It's a great impression. We must also consider the import of e-heroes. The pioneer of such local heroes is in Akita. It is Chojin Neger. Chojin Neger is a mosaic of Namahage, which is widely spread along the coast of the Sea of Japan. Namahage is a god who descends from the mountains to the village from New Year's Eve to the Little New Year.And this rhymes lazy. Say, Wariwa Neha! This phrase is backed into the back of Akita Prefecture people's mind and respond with nature when they hear Neha. Local heroes are named for their geographical significance. Also, the heroes may not feel very familiar with screen itself. Local heroes are really the region. So, you can easily meet them at the event, etc. Mega also works in farming and you need Twitter to keep an eye on the region. The goodness of local heroes is that so familiar. Also, local heroes are used to convey dialect, culture, and history. In Okinawa, there is a hero called Ryujin Mafia! There are many dialects in the play. It is said that Okinawa's dialect is more difficult than French. そんなことはないんです。But there is no translation in it. Why? The reason for it is, if there is a dialect that children don't know, they can ask their family and teach them. It will create a good place for family members to communicate local culture. It helps to bridge the gap between generations and deep family connections. Local heroes who usually protect a piece of each region. But there is a dreamlike event where they meet together. That's the Japanese Local Heroes Festival. Heroes from All over Japan will gather, and everyone from children to otaku like me will be excited. So, don't you think it's similar to an event where a wide variety of heroes gather once a year? Yes, it is said that Japan has a wide variety of gods since ancient times. Moreover, once a year, in October, the gods gather in Izumo, in Shimane. Local heroes are also the part of the gods. Finally, I think the local heroes are necessary. Because the birth of a local hero means that there is something crisis in the region. As I said earlier, local heroes are used to convey dialect, culture, and history. It means that people these days are losing their local patriotism. The hometown is a parent who raised us. It is a lonely thing to lose a local culture. In my case, when Shuri Castle burned, I felt hole in my heart. Can you imagine Kagoshima without Sakurajima? We can't imagine it. In other words, we recognize the region as inevitable in our heart. I think the local heroes are a great gift that's made us realize this. ご当地ヒーローは故郷と私たちを結びつけてくれた架け橋だったのかもしれません。この架け橋が結ばれた今、本当に故郷を救うのは一体誰でしょうか。ご当地ヒーローよりも近いヒーローが私たちにはいるはずです。そう、それは私たち、ヤオイロズのヒーローたちです。Now, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Thank you. Now, you are the hero. You are the hero. And you are the hero. Thank you for listening.
ありがとうございました。アンドレ先生、コメントお願いします。
Stan, thank you for a very interesting and very educational speech. I really enjoyed that. I had never really thought much about local heroes. Of course, I know about Satsuma Kenshi, but I just thought they were kind of PR characters like Yurikara. But it was interesting that you talked about how they reflect the culture and the history of each region and how they are used to...communicate that to not just people from around Japan, but people in their own region who, like you said, maybe are forgetting their local culture, forgetting their dialect. It was really interesting that you said that they appear when there's a crisis in the region, but that they can remind people of how wonderful their local culture is. And it was just really interesting to have you talk about that so deeply.And it was interesting to hear how they reflect Japanese culture. Like you said, the local hero festival, when they all get together, I was thinking, oh, that sounds like when the gods gathered in Izumo, and then you said exactly the same thing. So I thought that was really interesting. And by the way, I have to say that I liked that you used the Dragon Ball Z music in the beginning. I liked that a lot. That was fun too. Thank you for a great speech.
エデュケーション、あ、違う、アンドリュー先生、アンディ、アンドリュー先生の、すいませんね、声がみんな一緒になってしまってですね、アンドリュー先生の今の言葉でですね、エデュケーションって言いましたよね、教育、結局あのいろんなヒーローが現れても、あ、かっこいいだけで終わっちゃってるんですね、だから本当にエデュケーションなのに、そこから何を今意味してるのかこのヒーローが、今日君が話したようなことを本当にもうちょっと公が説明してくれるともう少しヒーローたちはあの生きてくると思うし日本の危機がこう訪れてるから今ヒーローが現れるっていうふうに言いましたよねやっぱり470人もいるということは何時6名
あ
746名あ746ごめんなさい746名もいるということはそんだけ危機が日本中至る所にあるということですよねでヒロインもいないですよねヒーロー時々あのなんかこうお付き添いで女性の方々がいろいろ出てくるヒロインもいないといけないですよね、はい、全部ヒーローばっかりですもんね、まあ、こんなことをいろいろ考えるのは誰の仕事かって言うと本当は政治家の仕事なんですよ今日はその鹿児島県の政治をこう一生懸命あの取り組んで頑張ってらっしゃるですね女性のヒロインのような岩重さんがいらっしゃるんですけどいらっしゃるかな手を挙げてもらえたらありがたいですけどもう帰られたかな帰られたんですねやっぱりヒーローばっかり君が言うからヒロインは帰ったんですね、はいあのまあ、そういう意味でですねあのえいられおれたいなあ大丈夫ですはいあの大いに頑張ってあのこういう意味があるんだよヒーローたちにはっていうメッセージをこれからも伝え続けてほしいなと思います初めの頃ほとんど喋らない無口黙ってるあの話をすると、はい、うん、うん、しか言わなかった君がここまで話すというのはもう多分君のお父様、お母様か誰か知りませんけど、これでたとしたら、それは驚きだと思いますね。素晴らしかったです。ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。